Electromechanical program is a bit of a confusing name, but the traditional name was industrial maintenance. And so why would I want to say electromechanical? If you just pick that name, take the mechanical advantage, right? Humans use mechanical tools to make things, make life easier, make things work faster, and electricity, right? So the electromechanical is both those together. So basically anything with technology. So you're gonna learn how to use your hands-on to measure electricity, use electricity, be safe around electricity, be safe around mechanical rotating assemblies, and how to work on them. So this degree is gonna give you a basis of technology. So with the technology coming more and closer to us at home, it's gonna, I think, really widen out, expand. Traditionally, it was at the industrial maintenance in the factories, because only they could afford the technology. But as the technology price comes down and people find out that it helps improve their lives a lot more, that this everybody's gonna want these type of skills. So you're gonna be able to get into like the automated automobiles, the automated factories, the automated tractors, and even like at hospitals, right? They got life equipment that, their life support equipment that needs calibrated, checked, and measured. Your fast food chains, they all have somebody that drives around, fixes all their equipment. All the large businesses, they have people on site that maintain the facilities. So this is a path to all those technologies.